Everything we do is based around the arts, green spaces, and technology. The Red Stick Project is a nonprofit organization that is geared toward the renewal of neighborhoods, especially distressed neighborhoods or overlooked neighborhoods, such as this one, Melrose East. And what we do is look at a neighborhood and attempt to show you an image of that neighborhood's personality through the arts. In this neighborhood, the street names are after artists, so this one is easy, real easy. We are producing murals that look like the artist's work as an education piece for the neighborhood, because many people in the neighborhood don't realize that they have such rich artistic culture right here in Melrose East. Often the names of the streets are mispronounced. You may hear somebody say Monet instead of Monet, or Renoir instead of Renoir. So we want to make sure that the whole world knows that Melrose East is an international arts culture right here. That's really a diamond in the rough, and sometimes things that are so obvious are hard to see. And I found that to be so true in Baton Rouge about this particular neighborhood. One of the reasons that we're doing this here in Melrose East is to help bring pride, purpose, and passion back into this neighborhood, and to also be a funnel for workforce development, especially pertaining to STEM-related jobs, because in the arts, you find STEM all the time. The arts and STEM are intertwined. When we're producing murals, we're looking at the math. We have to scale a wall and figure out the dimensions to find out what the square footage is to know how much paint you need. In the garden, you know, there's lots of science in the garden. So if you can show kids especially the practical use of science, technology, engineering, and math, it elevates their consciousness and gives them an opportunity to really be able to be self-sustaining.